We are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our best wishes to the world which shall unite Michelle and Holley in marriage together. Now I'm going to ask you both to make your declaration. Michelle, I'm going to take you first. You're looking at me, you're looking after me. I'm Michelle Collier.
I'm Mitchell Collier.
Do solemnly declare.
Do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I may not be joined in matrimony.
Why I may not be joined in matrimony.
To Holley Banks.
To Holley Banks.
I, Holley Banks.
I, Holley Banks.
Solemnly declare.
Do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impairment.
Impediment.
Impediment.
Why I may not be joined in matrimony.
No.
Why I may not
be joined in matrimony
to Michelle Collier.
To Mitchell Collier.
Your bouquet to you, the lady next to you, both you and Michelle join. Pressing each other, holding hands. Michelle, I'll take you first again. Then we'll look at each other. If you'd ask me, Holley. Today I take you for my wife.
Today I take you for my wife.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without what?
Without reservation.
Without reservation.
How could you, Holley?
Holley.
As a sign from my heart.
As a sign from my heart.
That I desire.
That I desire.
To live with you.
To live with you.
From this day forward as my wife.
From this day forward as my wife.
And Michelle.
Mitchell?
This ring is my precious gift to you.
This ring is my precious gift to you.
As a measure of my love.
As a measure of my love.
And as a jump facing me now, please.
Okay.
Michelle and Holley, you have showered our hearts with expression of your love and promised each other the joy of all your days. It now gives me great honor and pleasure as a marriage officer of the state of Antigua, Barbuda, now pronounced husband.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh,
thank you.
Congratulations, guys.
Can I give you a little advice?
Oh, no.
Thank you. I knew that was coming. I told her, I was like, he didn't give me the notes yet. There we go. Quiet.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of having you for a daughter-in-law.
Thank you.
A daughter, not a daughter-in-law. Lord. I love you. I'm so proud.
Sorry, I cried. I really thought I was going to do good.
You did good.
You didn't drop them, buddy.
No,
I had to mispronounce something. Thanks, we have a son-in-law.
That's when I
You see a deer, you see Bambi, and I see antlers up on the wall. You see a lake, you think picnics, and I see a largemouth up under that log. You're probably thinking that you're gonna change me. In some ways, well, maybe you might scrub me down, dress me up all, but no matter what, remember, I'm still a guy. And it seems like only yesterday you said, Dad, come on out and play. And as the rain poured down on the muddy ground, we went puddle jumping half the day. And the years go by, sometimes I almost cry to think back and remember when you looked up and said, as I tucked you in bed,